Who's it next?
Me.
John.
Johnny boy.
Where's Arm?
Bit of the eye, right?
Where's Arm?
I'm going to grab that.
Don't take it too far, John.
Ah, he's nipped his finger.
I was going to cut time.
Hopefully it does stump the bush this time.
Really?
That looks loose as chuck, doesn't it? I'll get it. Can you bend it in anymore, Dad?
Bend it in then. Put it out of
the box.
Right. Spindle, wasn't it?
Was it?
Yeah.
Actual spindle, yeah.
Shit then, innit?
Is it actual spindle what's bent?
Yeah.
Oh, aye. Told you it was spindle will break more than all.
Take a wide bend then now, right?
I should have put him on
sharpness, take the wide angle.
Dad, I should have put him on a camber, like that.
That's how Mark's done his.
Yeah.
Donkey head.
Well.
Nipping
him up, Mark, then? Yeah, tried nipping him up when it went on the side. No nip to us.
Cross the top, attached at centre.
It can't because it's not a straight through spindle.
Good wank, camper. You need some strong wheels. Hurt me back a bit, I know we have an initial shock.
Like it?
Did your neck get it at all?
No, my neck's fine, my back's in a box.
No, right.
Again.
They're all using them, aren't they? Just spindle off.
Yeah. All them are just spindles.
And that can handle them as well.
Brand new and all.
They're stronger spindles in the middle, look at them compared to them.
They are, these are not.
No, that's why he's got a spare set of wheels.
Let's nick them. Nick them, John.
Nick them.
We'll clip them on there. Will they clip on to this one?
Probably, yeah. Less spokes in them, I think.
Yeah, I need someone to put this wood strap up. Take it down.
Yeah, take it down to bring it all the way back up.
Yeah. Yeah. Put it down, John.
Yeah.